Not calling you a hoe, mind you. I'm quite sex positive. Just one of my many charming turns of phrase.
Good talk, Camera Lock.
Hiya!
Hey there!
No shit.
Get in that way, Clay.
Guess we'll need to find another way in. Take a look around. There's an old lookout nearby that might offer a nice vantage.
Well, Vault Thief's still alive. Guess I should have anointed a few more of the family. That's the real power.
Reminds me why I kept you alive all these years.
Oh, come on, don't be like that. We're having fun. Right? And she walked away.
Okay. Go to historical lookout.
Secrets, crystals.
Find anything, Vault Hunter?
What about that crane up there?
Good idea. That'll do nicely. Unfortunately, it'll be a bit of a bear to get to it. You'll have to go through the lumberyard, and that's COV Central. I'll make sure the door's open by the time you get there.
Boop. Ooh. I'm supposed to be going up top. I don't think there's anything over there.
Those crystals resonate with me.
fight on through there and find a way up to those shipping cranes. There must be a loading dock up there somewhere.
A dance, a massacre.
Okay. Hope he's gone.
The vaults are ours! Finding cover!
Oh, you just made a big mistake.
What the fuck, stick?
Keep those sacrifices and offerings coming in, brothers and sisters, for your chance to the ultimate glory!
Now it's time to pocket rocket, boys! Sacrifice Justin, Crimson Raiders down to the offering box!
A moment's reprieve, sugar.
Welcome back to another riveting round of
freeze.
Something for that.
Frames. Jesus. Nope, missed it. A corrosive. Oh, my back. You sit around for a deal and play a couple hours worth and your back starts to hurt.
Quite a few up there. Now you may be on your way to a hellhole of a prison island, but that don't mean you can't appreciate the little things, you know?
You'll have to excuse Ty. She's not used to sharing the spotlight. You see, their sight. Tyreen would leech anything she could get her hands on. Then our mom died. That one's sort of on Tyreen. After that, our dad decided we could never leave his side. He never said it, but he saw Tyreen as a monster. And I was just a freak, by the way. But we left him and came to Pandora. What that old turd didn't get is that these days, a freak with an echo stream could be a star.
Once you jump, you better be ready for a fight. Because the COV like giving up their prisoners about as much as a grog likes giving up a human shin bone. Time to jump. Good luck, Vault Hunter.
Two hits. I hit you. You hit the ground.
Lives to save lives. There's a harsh wisdom to that. But damn it if it ain't true. Now figure out how to get Dalton out of there.
I don't really like that.
See if he's all right. Thank you, Vault Hunter. Those cultists were trying to force me to make guns for them.
Last thing I wanted to do was arm those bastards. Jacob's guns belong in Jacob's hands.
Have this. Give him a personal weapon.
Take it. Just,
Ooh.
My way back to Reliance. See you there, Vault Hunter.
Smooth operator. Glad to have Dalton back on our side. Swing by so I can fix your problem. Don't forget to open Dalton's cash. You earned that.
Skill points. I think it's over there.
Oh god.
New parts. Thank you. Why am I getting fucking sniper rifles?
Always
I have returned.
Nice work, Ball Hunter. Point you at a thing, and it gets done. So begins the resistance.
I thought this was a shotgun, honestly.
I gotta tell you, I've been all around this galaxy, seen darkness and savagery you wouldn't believe. Those Calypso twins and their followers, there's something else. Someone's gotta stop them. And I'm thinking it just might be you. You seen you've all heard. How's that trigger finger? Looks like those echo-casting idiots are having a little family spat. Splitting their followers into teams and making them kill each other for sport. And if both sides lose, we win. Here, listen to this while you head toward King Tyreen.
What's up, Bandit fam? Troy and I have a little bet going. We want to know who you love more. So, go ahead and organize a Team Tyreen.
In a Team Troy!
Then, you know, kill each other for our amusement, okay? Whoever's left standing wins Iridium to your membership, and it better be Team Tyreen!
Now get to killing!
Bye!
I got recon says Team Tyreen was planning to drop off a big, bad, explosive present for Team Troy. Hell, the Resistance was gonna do that anyway. So what do you say we help them kill each other? Clear out that camp and take the bomb for Team Jacobs.
More than happy to help with that.
Deal.
I'll kill for money, and I'll kill for loot. But killing for two brats who don't care if you live or die, that don't make a lick of sense to me.
Woo! Taste the danger! Follow Chad!
I've been super into bare-knuckle boxing lately. Fought my little bra, Brad, Jabber, a tree, you name it! But today, I'm feeling super extreme! I'm thinking Mata a Sorrow! I'm talking sorry in boxing! Nah, the big saurians eat those little grog dudes like slimy popcorn. So I'm gonna lather myself up with their guts!
Woo!
Grog hunt, let's go! Extreme! Righteous!
Yeah.
Righteously extreme! Now hand them over so I can lather it up, brah! Woo! These things stink! Must have peed themselves! Extremely stinky, which is perfect! Now let's go find us some saurians to punch!
If you want to. Keep moving.
Whoa, there's one! Guess that grog juice works! Wonder what it tastes like. Whatever! Let's fight! Wait! I got this! I don't got this!
Ready to unleash this power!
What's that? I'm gonna try some Mark Bart
for you! Oh, we're dead.
I wouldn't go another round, love.
Did you see that? Oh, mega extreme! Minor internal bleeding, few broken ribs, whatever. When you taste the danger, you're gonna taste blood. Cause that's what danger tastes like, bruh! Ooh, ooh, I got a new idea for another epic stunt!
Are we entirely sure that's a good idea?
Listen, bruh, when danger calls, you answer, bruh! You answer! Follow me! We can jump! Parkour!
Oh, almost can make
it. Ring, bro! Ring, ring! It's for you! Ring, ring!
Yes. Acha, hello?
Woo! Good answer, bruh! Chad wants you to witness this badass base jump! Get ready for it!
Doesn't base jumping usually involve a parachute?
What? Parachutes are like the diapers of the sky, man. They're for babies. Don't you want to live on the edge? On the edge of danger? Head over there and watch the righteousness! Just let me know when you're ready for this, brah.
Woo! Hardcore parkour!
Woo! I live to taste the danger!
Righteous. Extreme. Hemorrhaging.
Don't stop shooting. Ever.
Woo! Hell to the hell! Yeah! Oh, my hemorrhaging viscera! That was freaking rad! Alright. New stunt. What goes down must go up. That's how that saying goes in Danger Town. This elevator over here, it's way too slow. Let's speed it up with some friggin' rocket boosters!
And you're sure about this?
What I heard was, hell yeah!
Rocket time! Go get some! This is gonna be like a stuntgasm, brah!
Oh my. I like how there's just like a little nook here. Wait. Dead.
This is gonna be the shit!
They are all dead. Better accuracy, fire rate. Time to attach rocket boosters.
Now we're talking! More!
Wait, you're going to... Really?
When this is all over, I want you to have at the righteous loot stash I've got up at my house, okay? Righteous! Now back off. I'm gonna be the first to ride this bad boy. You ready for this, Boosty Jammer? That's the elevator's name now.
Okay.
Weak! It didn't go! But nah, it's all good. You just shoot the igniter. That'll do it for sure! Woo-hoo-hoo! Now set it off! Shoot the ignition! Shoot it! Chase the danger!
You know, you gotta admire his spirit.
Well, kinda works.
Don't you got something to do?
I'm looking at a tree. Just making sure you're not losing your mind.
A fair price.
You're so